I'm Special Agent Mulder, and this is Special Agent Scully. We're investigating a strange occurrence around here, with them aliens and whatnot. We need to go upstairs to check for aliens.
Sir, I mean, I'm not the smartest guy in the world, but that was really stupid.
I can't believe...
You have to, Dana. The truth is out there.
Hallo und herzlich willkommen zu der Pokernacht im Casino Westpaw. Mit eurem Host, Athena, Amber Ashworth und Ted E. Bear. Ich hoffe, euch wird die heutige Nacht gefallen. Und damit herzlich willkommen zurück zu Bear With Me. In der letzten Folge haben uns die Spuren hier ins Casino geführt. Und nun stehen wir hier vor Grot. Wir wissen, dass er hungrig ist, dass er Erdnüsse zwar mag, vielleicht, wahrscheinlich, aber davon schläfrig wird. Aber wir haben noch nicht mit ihm gesprochen und das werden wir jetzt tun.
Hello, Mr. Sir. Can we just scooch past you real quick?
This is a restricted area, sir and or madam. Please return to the main floor in an orderly fashion and enjoy the variety of our games. In Westpaw Casino, everyone is a winner.
I'm sure you meant winner.
I'm sure you're right.
Wir probieren es nochmal mit dem Präsidenten. Lassen Sie uns vorbei. Wir müssen den Präsidenten retten. Es ist wichtig.
Dear God, man. You have to let us pass. The president's life. Man.
Ted, just give up.
Yeah, you're right. Never mind.
I'm glad I could help.
Aber er ist nett. Bitte, 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 bitte.
Please let us pass, Mr. Bouncer, sir. Pretty please.
For the love of, have some dignity.
Is that a vomit stain on your shoe?
It's a weight, is it?
Is it? FBI, open up!
I'm Special Agent Mulder, and this is Special Agent Scully. We're investigating a strange occurrence around here, with them aliens and whatnot. We need to go upstairs to check for... aliens.
Sir, I mean, I'm not the smartest guy in the world, but that was really stupid.
I can't believe...
You have to, Dana. The truth is out there.
Cool, dass sie das noch eingefügt haben, dann muss ich das nicht machen. Finde ich gut. In Wahrheit sind wir deine Nachtschicht.
All right, the shift's here, buddy. You have a good one. It's always us that gets the late ones, huh, doll?
I know, and I'm a mess. And the coffee here is just below any reasonable standard. How do they expect us to work under these conditions?
I'm having a hard time believing you two are bouncers here.
How come?
Well, you're just so tiny, and she's... a girl.
Hey, so a girl can't be a bouncer?
To be honest, it would be the first one I've ever seen.
Well, if you must know, I have a golden belt in karate.
That's not even a thing.
Girl can't be a bouncer. I could kick your ass.
What?
Nothing. Forget it.
Du uns vorbeilassen wirst. Ich überhaupt nicht versuchen, dich mit der Macht zu beeinflussen.
You will let us pass.
These are not the droids I'm looking for.
And... Wait, that's not what I said.
You wasn't?
What the? You're even too stupid to hypnotize.
Auch egal. Na, wir wissen ja, dass er Hunger hat. Also hier, wie wär's mit ein paar Nüssen?
It'll just make a mess.
Wenn ich die hier reinmache?
It'll just make a mess.
Hä? Aber wir wissen doch, dass Grot Hunger
hat. That living mountain is blocking the elevator.
Und wie kriegen wir das jetzt zusammen? Können wir...
Not sure what you're going for here.
Ich hätte sie eingepackt, aber ich weiß gerade nicht.
Someone might get hurt that way.
Brauche ich auch hier wieder irgendwas, um's einzupacken? Vielleicht eine Banane?
Let's just take this.
Kann ich die Sachen verbinden?
You shouldn't play with food.
Ja, aber ich habe jetzt eine Banane und ich habe einen... Nüsse. Wir wissen, dass er Hunger hat. Das hat uns hier die Doris gesagt.
Cashier. She handles the winnings around here.
But mostly the losings.
Hi, you two. Having fun?
Oh, we're having a blast.
That's nice.
Aber die hilft uns auch nicht weiter. Können wir uns im Casino noch weiter umschauen? Oh, können wir tatsächlich. Okay, dann gucken wir uns erstmal da natürlich um, ne? Vielleicht fehlt ja irgendwas noch. Schwein Percival.
Percival works in investments.
Seems like he's doing a fine job.
Frosch Fernando.
Fernando is one of the high rollers.
Thanks to that inheritance.
Und Winston Wolf.
Mr. Wolf usually keeps to himself.
He solves problems.
Fuchs Fiora.
I can barely tell the sisters apart. That's Fiona, I think.
Nein, es ist Fiora. Können wir eine Münze in den Spielautomaten packen? Ja, tatsächlich.
All right. Come on, Fortune.
Was haben wir bekommen? Eine Marke, die können wir dann bestimmt bei ihr ein...
Sebastian? He's a workaholic.
He sure looks busy.
Können wir bestimmt einlösen.
Wow, pretty. Look at the pretty fish, Ted.
Fishies. Okay, wir haben aber nur eine Marke für... Ich hätte mehr erwartet. So. Wir verwenden mal die Marke.
So, we won this token thing. Can we exchange it for some cash?
Oh no, that's our From Stroller to High Roller token. It's only good for our Ice of Spades ice cream. It's for the kids.
Wait, you let kids gamble here?
Oh no, that's just one machine, so they don't bother their parents. We also have balloon animals.
That's terrible. You're basically teaching kids how to gamble.
You know what? I will speak to Mr. King about it. It really sounds a bit shady.
You think?
So anyway, you want your ice cream?
Yeah.
Chocolate or vanilla?
Vanilla.
Chocolate.
Oh dear, how about I just give you both? But don't tell anyone, okay?
I would take one between the eyes before I'd rat you out, Doris.
Oh my, okay then, I guess.
So, und da können wir jetzt bestimmt Banane reinmachen.
You shouldn't play with food.
Dann eben die Nüsse.
It'll just make a mess.
I'm sure that we can find a better combination of flavors.
Muss ich jetzt erst...
I'm sure that we can find a better combination of flavors.
Ich habe keine Ahnung. Ich habe erwartet, wir nehmen die Nüsse und packen die hier rein.
It'll just make a mess.
Oder halt die Banane. Warte mal, können wir die Banane klein schneiden?
There. Now it's peeled.
So.
Almost perfect. It just needs the final touch.
Und das sind die Nüsse.
I need to eat this, like right now.
It's not for you. Besides, you're allergic, remember?
Can I just have a little, please? You can take me to the Paper City General later.
Absolutely not.
Okay, wir haben es gelöst. Ey. Warum denke ich da nicht dran? Natürlich muss man die Banane erstmal schälen. Also mal ganz ehrlich, manchmal bin ich halt echt bescheuert. Hier, krieg ein Bananasplit.
Hey guy, you look like you could use a break. You hungry?
Oh, is that a banana split?
Sure is.
Can I have some?
You can have all of it. Enjoy.
Thank you so much, guys. I love it. It's so delicious. Tastes like a tree. Banana. Yes, sir, right away.
Well, that just happened.
Let's go upstairs before he wakes up.
Schön, schön. Fahrstuhlknopf betätigen, bitte. Schlaf
gut. Let's go and talk to King.
Schlaf gut, mein Großer. Das ist verdient.
Well, well, well. If it isn't the dynamic duo.
King, how's the cover-up? I mean, the casino business.
Hi, Mr. King. I love the new lounge. It's darker and much more sinister than the last one.
Courtesy of my interior decorator, Elsie DeWolf. Extremely talented woman. I'm a bit surprised to see you two here.
Yeah, how come?
I figured someone like you would be smart enough not to bring the girl into the city. With all the recent accidents.
Accidents?
I just realized you two could have a deep, gravelly voice showdown. Like... Who wore it better?
Let me ask you something. How did you two enter the city? Seems to me you would need a clearance for that.
Who says we didn't have it?
And who exactly signed that clearance, if you don't mind me asking?
We mind.
Fair enough. You two didn't happen to come across two little bunnies on your amazing adventures, did you?
Nein, niemals.
Nope, haven't seen them. Do they work for you now?
In a way.
By your disposition, it seems like they're doing a lousy job.
Come on, Bear. You know your little tricks won't work on me.
It was worth a shot.
I would be more careful with the phrasing if I was you.
And what was it that the mugshots were supposed to do for you, King?
Don't you worry about that. How did you two enter my casino?
We asked nicely.
You always were a bit of a wise guy, Bear.
Speaking of that, you say you're surprised to see us here, but I'm not really buying it. It's almost as if someone tipped you off.
Have you forgotten this is my city, Bear? I know everything that's going on.
And yet you don't know how we entered your casino. Besides, your city, your level of arrogance is unbelievable, speaking like that in front of her.
I have as much respect and admiration for the girl as anyone. But don't tell me you haven't thought about what'll happen in a few years, Bear. The girl, she can only give us so much before she grows up and forgets this place. Paper City needs a strong leader, a representative, if you will. I can take care of the city in her absence.
Take care of the city in her absence? You mean the way you took care of the steel mill?
What are you talking about, Bear? I had nothing to do with that. Mills is a friend of mine.
You want Mills out of the picture so you can win elections next year, and you thought this would be the perfect opportunity to pin it on the red man. What's gonna happen when your buddy finds out you're trying to cross him?
We found your matches at the crime scene together with this voodoo thing.
Girl, you honestly think I'd be stupid enough to leave all that at the crime scene? Why would I even bother to go there myself? I could just send one of my boys here.
Every word that comes out of your mouth is a lie, King. You're a criminal, and you will never be anything more than a criminal, no matter how many fancy suits you own. You brought that red freak to our city, and...
Ted, stop it!
You think I brought that monster to Paper City? You think I'm responsible for all this mess? I'm just a desperate man trying to make sense of all this. Same as you, Bear.
We're nothing alike, King.
Okay, stop it, you two. Mr. King, we're looking for Flint. We thought he might be here in Paper City.
The Red Man knows where your brother is, girl. He told me so. I can introduce you to him.
Red knows where Flint is?
Don't you fall for his tricks, doll. He'll say anything just to keep you here. Is this money-making fortress you've built for yourself so important that you've gone and made a deal with the devil?
You've made the deal with Red? How could you do that? Look at what he's doing to Paper City. You really are a bad man, King.
And a coward, it seems. Look at the mighty Reef King, trembling because of one man.
I had enough of this. Since our entertainment for tonight came down with a bad case of sore throat, the girl can take her place on the stage. You, on the other hand, I think you can cool off in the basement for a while. You could use some time to think things through.
You can't keep us here. I need to go and look for Flint. He could be in danger.
As if you have a choice. Take them away.
I don't think so, King.
Ted, don't do this!
Is this supposed to be a threat, Bear?
Have your goons take just one step and find out.
Ted, please put the gun away. We can talk this through.
Listen to the girl, Ted. She's only struck me as a smarter of you two.
You and me both, buddy. But it's not her holding the gun.
Let me explain what will happen next, Bear. My boys will take you down to the basement, and then they'll take the girl to the rehearsal. But don't worry, it's cozy down there. I'm sure you're used to worse dumps than that. The girl, on the other hand, She's already a star, and we can make this her swan song. One last performance before she leaves.
I'm not leaving. Why are you saying that?
He's working with the Red Man, Doll. As soon as he separates us, he'll call for him to come and get you. But don't worry, I won't let this happen. King, I swear I will pull the trigger. Tell your men to stay put.
Ted, please don't.
Ich könnte jetzt auf den König schießen, aber ich bin nicht so aggressiv, also mach es nicht.
I can't do it. I'm sorry, Doll.
Don't be sorry. You did the right thing, Ted. We'll figure this out, like always.
So heartwarming. You have nothing to threaten me with, Bear. Now, if you don't mind, it's time to fade to black.
Es ist nicht euer Ernst. Ihr habt eine Piranha-Plant da oben. Wow. Wow.
It's a hot water boiler. It generates the heat for this whole building.
Das können wir ausnutzen wahrscheinlich. Ich will mich nur kurz umgucken.
The locker is locked. Go figure.
Gut. Wir haben nichts da.
It's locked. I mean, of course it is.
Können wir... Was können wir machen? In den Kisten ist nichts.
Looks like a locker to me.
Ja, aber wir haben hier nichts, oder? Wir haben ein paar Kisten. Ein kleines Ventil.
I'm not a plumber, but that looks like some sort of excess steam vent. And do what?
Wir könnten versuchen, wenn wir irgendwas hätten, das Ventil zuzumachen und dann den Boiler an. Wir haben... Ach, nur nichts. Doch, haben wir.
I'll take the dirty, dusty rag with me, just in case.
Können wir den jetzt da ins Ventil packen?
Let's see what happens. Get ready, Ted. This might end tragically. Okay, other Ted. You think you can lock up Teddy Bear? Well, think again, buddy.
Wir brauchen immer noch irgendwas für Schließfach, aber dann gehen wir erstmal in den Steuerraum. Also wenn wir einen Schlüssel oder sowas finden.
Hey, have you made all this mess?
No, it was the other guy.
What other guy?
The one they've locked up in here before me. Derek.
I could check that if only they've installed some cameras in here. Isn't it a bit counterintuitive not to have cameras in here?
Sure. Anyways, you have access to records, right? Can you find something for me?
I could, but you're not authorized to access my logs.
Aber ich bin der Inspektor.
I'm authorized. I'm the new idiot log machine inspector. I work over at the Idiot Log Machine Inspection Company. And Sons.
Wow, that was really rude. Do you just go around insulting people? Is this something you do?
More or less. I mean, I guess I could just beat you up. I do that too.
Was ist, wenn ich der neue Besitzer bin?
I'm authorized. I'm the new owner. King sold the joint and went into investment banking. Robbing people this way just wasn't quick enough, I guess.
No, you're not. You just broke out of a locked stores room.
Boiler room. And no, I didn't. It was the other guy.
Derek.
Yeah, or Daryl. You know, what am I? Namer of people.
And where is Derek now?
He, spontaneously combusted.
Das passiert tatsächlich. Spontanverbrennung ist etwas, das passieren kann. Ihr wollt dann nicht sehen, was passiert. Obwohl, eigentlich ist es ein sehr interessantes Mysterium, weil es ist halt wirklich so, dass Menschen spontan entflammen und bis auf wirklich die Spur des Menschen ist alles in Ordnung. Nur dort, wo er gelegen hat, ist ein bisschen angekokelt. Warum? Wieso? Weshalb? Keine Ahnung. Aber es ist etwas, das passiert. Ich bin der neue Verantwortliche hier.
I'm authorized. I'm the new supervisor, John Collins. Nice to meet you.
What happened to Carl?
He, you know, died.
Holy microchip. and at the young age of 35.
Yeah, he was trying to save this puppy from drowning, and he just exploded.
The puppy?
Sure, the puppy too. Anyways, I need to access some logs.
Such a tragedy. His wife must be devastated.
No, she's fine. She ran off with her lover.
I knew she was cheating on him. It was so obvious.
Yeah, and with his twin brother.
Enrique? But I thought he was dead.
No, he was just hiding. And he had amnesia from the crash. He was living as a farmer for some time, but then at some point a horse kicked him in the head and he remembered everything.
Wow. So what'll happen now?
I don't know. We'll have to tune in next week. Wait, what are we talking about?
Exactly.
Look, are you going to help me or not?
What do you think?
Where's the guy who works here?
Bill? Well, he went upstairs to, and I quote, mingle and get wrecked.
Well, that's irresponsible.
My thoughts exactly.
Aren't you bored?
I am, as of recent.
Want to play a game?
Does that game include finding something for you in my logs?
Okay. How about another game?
I'm all ears. Well, microphones.
How about a game of trivia? I ask you 7 questions and you have to answer. You can get 7 points max. Don't know the answer? You don't get a point. It's as easy as that. Then you can ask me 7 questions. All right?
Yeah, sure, whatever. Shall we begin?
Sure. Ladies first.
In the previous room, where you recently escaped from...
Allegedly.
Escaped from allegedly? How many wooden crates are in that room?
Wooden crates? I don't know. 5?
5.
I'm sorry, but the answer we're looking for is 1. There is but 1 wooden crate in that room. In a previous conversation Ted had with a beautiful and talented actress, Betty, he mentioned she shot and barely missed him grazing which ear?
Wait, how do you know that?
Tick tock, Mr. Bear, time is ticking.
Das linke.
Left.
Astonishingly, that is correct. Good job, Mr. Bear. All right, how many numbers are there on a wheel of the American Roulette?
Was? 0036?
36.
I'm sorry, but the answer we're looking for is 38. What is the name of your informant and an old drinking buddy residing at the docks caught in a never-ending battle with the Harbor Seagulls?
Batman!
CBG.
Amazing! Ted scores another one! What is 1,680 divided by 12?
Ich hasse dich. Mathe.
180.
I'm sorry, but the answer we're looking for is 140. 140. Who is our current president?
Oh, I should have seen that one coming.
Weiß ich doch alles nicht. Aber warte mal, Howard war es nicht, Mitchell war es nicht, Simons.
Simons.
It's like our contestant isn't even trying. We were looking for Howard. Howard is our president. Final question, Mr. Bear. Are you ready?
Like a fox.
If your uncle's sister is not your aunt, what relation is she to you?
Deine Mom?
Your mom.
Ding, 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 ding! Give that bear a cigar right again!
Also erst einmal muss ich sagen, zu der Mathefrage, ich hätte die beantworten können. Ich habe nur keinen Bock jetzt zu rechnen. Deswegen habe ich irgendwas gekriegt. Und mit der Präsidentenfrage, hatten wir nicht gesagt, dass es Howard nicht ist? In einer der letzten Folgen? Ich weiß es gar nicht mehr. Was ist das da drüben am Boden?
Let's start with a warm-up one. What's that door over there on the floor?
Ha! You'll have to step up your game a bit, Bear. That's a secret shaft that leads outside. A bit of a security risk, now that I think about it.
Okay, dann die nächste schwierige Frage. War Bürgermeister Mills in letzter Zeit hier im Casino?
Was Mayor Mills here at the casino recently?
Talk about easy question. Mayor was here on several occasions just last month. He was meeting with the king in his lounge.
Oh no, you got it right. You're so good at this.
Ha! You're in over your head, Bear.
Und warum war er hier? Weißt du das zufällig auch?
Last time Mayor was here, what were they talking about? Him and King.
Does this answer your question?
I can't come here anymore. Not until the elections, at least.
If everything goes according to plan, Daniel, You won't have to.
And you entrusted something as important to a couple of small-time thugs?
I don't trust anyone. You should know this by now. They owe quite a debt to me, those little bunnies. They have no choice.
So the girl will stay out of Paper City. I'll close the borders and the boys will stall her until...
As soon as everything is set up, my men will take our friend to the exit.
This thing we're doing, King, it's not right.
It's for the good of the city, Daniel. We're doing this for all of us. I care for the girl as well, but there is no other way. This, all of this, has to stop once and for all.
God help her, and may the devil have mercy on our souls.
Wait, what? Does this mean what I think it means?
Exactly. I know everything, Bear. You're going to lose no matter...
No, you stupid idiot. Both Mills and the King are working together with Red. They're setting us up. Mills sent us here so King can lock us up until Red comes for Amber, that two-timey backstabbing son of a hog. I have to get out of here. I have to get to her before it's too late. Tigrin, she's my best bet now. How do I open that secret door?
There's a key in one of the lockers in the boiler room. You know, the one where you didn't escape from? But Bill has the key, so good luck getting that.
All right, I have to go.
Ted, are you going to come back?
Maybe. I don't know. Why?
It's just, I've had a lot of fun today, and usually I'm all alone in here, so I thought...
Look, as soon as all of this is over, I'll come back and we can play checkers or whatever, all right?
Maybe we can finish the trivia game.
Yeah, sure.
That would be amazing. All right, be safe out there, friend.
You too, buddy. I mean, in here. Be safe in here, in what is basically a fort. You know what I mean. Just be safe.
Okay, okay. Ein Origami-Einhorn.
Am I dreaming?
Eine Speziallieferung?
This side-up company. That's just confusing.
Gibt es hier irgendwas, was ich nutzen könnte?
Lost and found. Almost feels metaphorical.
Sind da unsere Sachen drinne?
I'll just take my junk back.
Tatsächlich. Die Frage ist, ich brauche etwas. Voodoo-Amulett, Tigrin's Medaillon, Streichhölzer, Feder, Fischgräten. Ich habe jetzt noch nicht alles, soweit ich weiß.
Maybe I can crawl through there if I can get it open.
Krieg es auf?
I need some sort of lever or a handle.
A handle. Bei Fahrstuhltür krieg ich nicht auf. Becher kann ich auch nicht gebrauchen. Aschenbecher nicht. Brief nicht. Steht was in dem Brief?
I am not fond of invading other people's privacy. Unless someone pays me to do it.
Okay. Aber ich würde fast sagen, das war's jetzt erstmal für diese Folge von Bear With Me. In der nächsten Folge werden wir hier einmal ausbrechen und versuchen, Amber zu retten. Ich hoffe, es hat euch gefallen. Ich hoffe, wir sehen uns in einem der nächsten Videos wieder. Und bis dahin wünsche ich euch noch einen wunderschönen Tag oder natürlich eine wunderschöne Nacht.